sport. It's in the game.
Thank you. Welcome to EA Sports' live coverage of the German Bundesliga 2. Today it's Kaiserslautern against Karlsruhe SC. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everybody. We've got some German second division football for you from the Bundesliga 2 today. And Alan Smith's alongside me, looking forward to the action. This is how the home team shape up. Harald Fimmler, the match referee in charge. Yamada. Park. There's some potential in this move. Worth the try. Looks great when they do come off. Now back to throw. Yeah, he's come back. I like this kind of refereeing. Play the advantage and then go back and punish the offender. And that's what he's doing here. Yellow card.
We see it happen too often where the referee blows straight away and he doesn't let advantage be played. But not this time with this fella. He did well.
Dangerous moment. In with a chance. And they've scored. Got it in from there.
Did he mean it? Did he mean to cross it? Only he knows.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Got the ball back. Throw in now. Park. A timely challenge. This is the chance. Got to be. He must have thought that he was going to get the glory at the end of a terrific run.
And I think after that, his teammates were looking on, just expecting him to put it away.
Strongly and got the ball, and the player working hard to stay in possession. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. It's a chance. Got to be. Keeper really stretched, and he's made a fine diving save. Played into the middle. Well, he's been given the ball, really. Didn't have to do too much to get it. It's a poor pass. Been a difficult start to his life at the club, but I think he's turned things around. He deserves to not have this speculation about his future.
Now, you can't go from week to week, from one result to the next. You need some stability, and I think this manager will get it.
A sending off at Fortuna Düsseldorf.
It's a sending off for Fortuna Düsseldorf. They're down to 10 men. 27 minutes played. It remains 0-0.
Cheers, Alan. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Nino. He's got space. Referee is pointed straight to the spot. Penalty given. Made it 2-0. It's a tough place to visit this, but the away team today come here in good heart, Alan. They've won their last two games.
Oh, they should be in good heart. And as you say, it won't be easy, but they're in impressive form.
He's missed the target by some distance in the end. A penalty. I don't think he just closed his eyes and hit it. Lerber. What a chance here, got to be.
Oh, so close, hit the post.
Park, and that will be offside. Flag went up. Fabulous clearance. Could get his cross in now. Here's the chance. He's got to it. And he's claimed the ball too. Well, that's half time. And 2-0 with the score at the halfway mark. Well, the big moment of the first half probably was the penalty award. The penalty that was converted and helped the team to have this half time lead.
Yeah, they got a bit of help from the ref, but give them credit, they got themselves into the box.
It is the kickoff here for the second half. Tackle here. That would be the goalkeeper's ball. Thank you. flag is up, it has gone out off the player.
Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Park. Nino.
That's a real tussle for the ball.
And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. And it will be their throw.
Nino.
In with a chance. Off target.
The shot's off. Nino. Tackle goes in.
This could be it. He's on his way now. Got to be. And he does his job fantastically well.
Well, he's got such...
He goes for goal! It is a goal by that deflection.
One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
And the scoreline is 2-1. Good piece of tackling there. Park.
And in he goes with the tackle.
Great chance. Got to be. He's gone for goal.
And there's the goal to level the scores.
It was a move to make your mouth water. Great goal.
Well, the defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
Well, this game is shaping up nicely from the neutral point of view at 2-2.
Attacking well here.
Shots on here.
He could certainly have got a second goal, but the goalkeeper won this particular part of the duel.
Yeah, he didn't hit it as well as he did in scoring that first.
Well, that'll run through to the goalkeeper. See a substitute coming on for the away team here. Let's see what the ref's going to do.
The balance of the match is changing with the red card, even though the scoreline is still level pegging.
Well, it was finally balanced this match, but that might have just unhinged it.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Ring.
we're very late in the match now. Can either of these sides get the decisive goal?
It's looking good, this move.
Brilliant opening. Here's the chance.
And that's an excellent goal. They're in front now.
And he simply stroked that one home, giving the keeper no chance.
3-2 on the scoreboard now. Ring. Yamada.
And that's a real tussle for the ball there. They're looking for a hero here, this team.
I think this is going to be kitchen sink time, Martin, now. Plenty of long balls into the box, trying to get on those knockdowns.
Successful tackle.
Nino.
Going to be a substitution here for the home side. He can clear it here.
Now a throw-in.
The manager, he's playing it by the book, really. You would, in these circumstances, bring an extra striker on. Got to do it.
Yeah, and a chance for glory for the substitute to come on and really make a name for himself.
We could be in.
Really in the clear now. In on goal.
In with a chance. Takes the shot off. And it's in for the goal.
And that was that team at their very best, Alan.
Well, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
No complaints in the goals department. 4-2. Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialists here with this free kick.
Well, some of these players are still burning with what they think is the injustice of the earlier decision, but they're only going to make it worse, aren't they, by behaving like... He's only got a yellow, but the referee had the option there of actually sending him off as well.
Yeah, it's a lack of discipline. I think the manager on the touchline's got to get hold of his players.
Nino. Well, time's the enemy here, and they just got to do better than this. Well, he was writing his own headlines in his own mind, I think, when he let fly.
Yeah, I mean, I think the fans are giving him some stick, but, you know, he has scored from those distances.
Yamada comes in with a tackle. Chance for it. Well, that's a fantastic... Well, there goes the final whistle. The referee has ended it. Very good game. 4-2. This will go down as one of the great wins through these extraordinary circumstances.
Bundesliga 2. Kaiserslautern 2. Karlsruhe 4. Fortuna Düsseldorf 2. Eskeberger Aue 0. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of Karlsruhe with 9 points. In second, Fortuna Düsseldorf with 7 points. In third, 1860 Munich with 6 points. In fifth, Kaiserslautern with 4 points. In seventh, FSV Frankfurt with 4 points. Bottom of the table, Bochum with 1 point. Third bottom, Eskeberger Aue with 1 point. Fifth bottom, Nuremberg with 1 point.
Just passing through the field.